Georgia. My father suffered from Parkinson's, so I know what you went through. And then I watched my mother get breast cancer, so I know how hard it is. So thank you.